Hello, DC. Yay. It is so cool to be here. It's been a while. We're thrilled to be back. What a gorgeous space this is. Thank you all for coming. Thank you for sharing your evening with us. It's so great to be playing live music for live people. Wow. So, thank you. We got a lot to get through, and so we're just going to dive right in. We got that tune we just played right now is called J-Red. It is by Kip Jones. We are going to do three pieces after this, and then more after that. The next one is called Twofer. It's by me. It's called Twofer because it has two bass lines. You'll hear that going on. It's kind of a study in attitudes, good attitudes, bad attitudes, chill attitudes. You'll figure it out. After that, we're going straight into another tune by Kip called Teen Mania, and that's a rollicking good time. I think we'll enjoy that. And then we're going to Navajo Nation for one of our celebrated favorites called Possessed by Obscurity. It is by Rodney Yazzie. He was 16 when he wrote it, and it's a rocking good time. I think you'll enjoy it. So Twofer, Teen Mania, and Possessed by Obscurity. Thank you.
Thank you. you so much. Thank you so much. That's what happens when a 16-year-old writes for you. And you take it to heart. So the next song is called Seat 47C. I don't know which seat that is in this house, but it's one of you lucky people. it's more of the classical influence. It's a piece written by me, inspired by the mix DJ of Elgar and Debussy. And then we'll go to Revival Crusade by Ulysses Owens Jr. and Breakaway by Ralph Ferris.
Thank you. Thank you so much. Now for something completely different. Who doesn't love a good film score? We're gonna play some music, I don't wanna say by, because it was inspired by the great Ennio Morricone, who wrote the music to the movie The Mission, and it's one of the most famous and beloved film scores of all time. It won an Academy Award. In particular, the song Gabriel's Oboe is just such a wonderful, glorious tune. Who knows Gabriel's Oboe? Oh, yeah. So when you hear it in the song, raise your hand, or get up and dance, or do something. It's just so glorious. And these themes from Morricone's music are going to be heard sort of broken down and put back together in a very ETHEL way. So we hope you enjoy that. And then after that, we're going to do a tune by a Brooklyn noise, noise rock artist, a piece called Valedictorian, bubblegum pop. It reminds me of the 90s. It makes me nostalgic for my youth, honestly. So Sweet from the Mission, and then Valedictorian by Dan Friel. Thank you.
Thank you so much for being here with us tonight. We would like to close out our set with two tunes. The first is a piece by Corin Lee entitled On the Edge that we're really excited to share with you. It involves drum tracks that were sampled from our instruments and then woven together into an electronic music track. And so we'll share that with you. And then we'd like to close with what is the oldest piece we play. Anyway, it's Kashmir by Led Zeppelin, for those of you who know it, and we'll send you off into the evening with that. Thank you for spending this time of music and healing with us. We are just thrilled to be with you. We love you. All the best. So this is On the Edge by Corin Lee and Kashmir by Led Zeppelin.
Thank you. Thank you.